So this is going to be the quick run through on how we open a new session for Sunday morning. So this is under the assumption that you have had Thursday practice, you recorded at that service, and you have that project created. So we're skipping the power-up steps and some of that stuff because we're assuming this is already on for Sunday morning and all you have to do is open up your session. So if I'm around, I will try to have this ready for you, but this is the rundown on how that happens. So step one is to open the Thursday practice file from Thursday, the project. And you can see here we have like all these recent song projects. So I don't have one from this last week because we did not have practice, but we're going to use this one from 7:30. So you will open your Thursday practice session. It's going to take a second here to load all the stuff. Okay. So this is from Thursday. You got all your wave tracks here. You can see all this information. It's all fine and dandy. This has all the plugin settings that we drug in, and all of that stuff is in this from Thursday. So we liked how this was. Now we want to use this as our basically our template, quote unquote, for Sunday morning. So the first thing that we need to do is do file, save as. This window is going to pop up, and we're going to make sure that we're in the folder that we created for this upcoming Sunday. So we'll pretend that it's this one, 2020, and we will name this the service, 9/15. We would make sure this date, obviously this date doesn't match. We'd make sure this date is the Sunday date. There we go. So we'd name it with the correct Sunday date and which service it is, and hit save, which I'm not going to do. So now we've saved as. This is now a new project. We will click this master folder, which is going to highlight all of the tracks in here, and we're going to click delete on the keyboard. It's going to delete all of the tracks in here. So then we would do file, and we would hit save. Okay. Now we'll do song, remove unused files. It's going to have all that information that was in here that we don't need because it was from Thursday. We will hit yes. And then we will hit file, save. And that is it. Now you're ready to, you can hit stop 2 times to make sure your cursor is back at the beginning. And you're ready to do the rehearsal beforehand as well as the actual service. So we won't record the morning rehearsal of any kind. We'll only hit record down here when we actually are ready to start doing the service. But that way you have all of your settings from Thursday, and this keeps all that stuff in folders so that it's easy to keep track of for us in the editing and post-production process.